Let's go take out the trash.
Let's back the truck up to where we went when we collected the trash. Whoever's driving.
Build that shit!
Hey! Hey! Ron's about to start talking to you! Ron! Ron! Time to work, you lazy schlub! Hold on! Here he is.
Hey! You're picking up that trash truck, right? Get over to the recycling center on Alta Street in Chamberlain Hills.
Being a trash collector's a good job, you know. Starts nice and early when you're probably still up and wired enough to work. No one's gonna search you when you're carrying around a dripping bag of mystery meat. And, you know, people throw out the weirdest things. Like Ron here. He got thrown out by his wife. Left in the street. Then I picked him up and found a use for him. Well, maybe I found a use for him before he got thrown out, and that was part of the reason it happened. She's a drug prohibitionist, Ron. She's on the wrong side of history, but let's not sweat the details. Get us those bags, all right? Tell him, Ron.
Oh, yeah! So the trash trucks get used by the Vagos for their collection runs. The security guards are their people, so I didn't need him! Me!
Yeah, take him out before you take the truck, all right? There's gonna be quite a few of them, you know, so get ready for a fight.
Sorry about that. That's gotta hurt.
And life insurance.
Doesn't every virtual character in game nowadays have life insurance?
I can check.
That was a weird car turn there. Yeah.
See, the Vagos can go places a U.S. extradition treaty can't. I mean, nice, hot places with beaches that'll otherwise attract a snowbird like me. Okay. Okay. Good. We got the Molly. I'll keep on moving. Come on. Away from here. Go for it.